Gas prices is raping my pockets right now, and I don't want to buy a bicycle. Please, I hope it go down.